Welcome back to CIE's How to AV, and we're on the Opus Technology stand with my good friend Clément. Clément, welcome back to the channel, first of all.
Thank you very much, happy to be here again.
We're talking, first of all, about this new Bluetooth technology, Auracast.
Auracast is a new technology that should revolutionize audio accessibility, and not only for hard-of-hearing people, but for everybody. So basically, the idea that this new Bluetooth is based on the Bluetooth low energies, and basically this new Bluetooth protocol allows to send multiple audio broadcasting to an unlimited number of receiver. And as a receiver, we are talking about earbuds, headset, cochlear implants, or hearing aids. So we see this as a great revolution and a great complementary solution for induction loop system and assistive listening in general.
And right behind our heads, we've got what I guess is effectively the heart of an AuraCast system, which is AuraGate, which I've been comparing it to the Bluetooth audio version of a Wi-Fi hub. Is that right, Clément?
If you compare it to a Wi-Fi access point, with AuraCast, that's pretty much the kind of the same thing. Basically, you go on your Bluetooth settings, look for the audio stream of your choice directly on your phone, get connected to it, and you can then listen to it into your earbuds, headset, cochlear implants, or wireless earbuds.
We might be used to having to wear a specific earpiece. With the AuraGate system, you can use your own personal devices, yeah?
That's the idea, you know, it's like bring your own device where you want to get connected to the audio. So the idea with the AuraGate is that you're going to connect your audio source to the AuraGate, it would broadcast publicly the audio, and anybody that would be able to jump into the room, choose the stream of their choice, and indeed listen to it into, you know, their earbuds, headset, and so on, and will still be compatible with the T position thanks to our STRX, which is our receiver, JBL, Sennheiser, and Marshall, like many other consumer product, you know, starts releasing compatible solution with AuraCast. For example, in a room, you would be able to access to multiple language audio for visually impaired people, audio description like if you go to a stadium, you could get the audio from the referee, for example, and, you know, follow the main actions, you know, from close to the ground. And this is, you know, a great revolution to us because it's not only, as you said, accessibility, audio accessibility, but hearing accessibility, but audio accessibility for everybody.